So I decided to record, and I hit an absolute dinger. So right there, I thought I was gonna, I didn't. Right here, I went for a low pitch. And in this part, it was 8-0. And I'm absolutely flipping the bricks. So I saw that, so I swiped out, because, I didn't want to get out, No, I couldn't get out. I swiped out, went back in, and I'm still hitting. But I didn't get that point, so it's good and bad. It's good because I can't catch up. I went for a low pitch right there. And I'm going for another one. Absolutely. I tried to hit a triple, which I thought I could, but I couldn't. So, now Sean Mr. Chong is hitting. It's a hit of I told him to hit that. Don't catch it. I made it 3 out, so I have to swipe out again. You know me, bro. I'm trying to, not get out until I score at least 2 points. I haven't been doing that, bro. Right now, I am. I don't know why. But, I had to. No, I love hitting. I hate pitching.
Boy.
So that's where I got my good eye out.
Right.
That's where I got my bad eye out. Right here. I try to hit that dinger, but straight into his blue glove. Right here, this is gonna be the dinger. I was telling myself that's going to be the dinger, but it wasn't. So I got 2 outs, I was thinking he's not going to catch that, but he did. So, I had to swipe out again. Because, bro, I'm trying to at least score some points. I mean, it's 7-0 in the bottom six.
What?
That was hecka low. That one, I shouldn't have swung at that. So, I told Big Chungus to get out here and hit. Hit the crap. That one sucked. So, I had to get my big hit out. And caught that, so I was like, you know what? I probably should just, pitch. Don't be a bit. Butthead, You know what I mean?
Right.
Do I change up? curveball. I threw another changeup, and he hit it right to my right to my shortstop, man. So I threw him a changeup, you know, right to second base, and he gets it out. And, you know, we got a small hitter, strikeout Steven. You know, I threw some changeups, then, you know, I threw my curveball. Right to Nick Burgers is what I call him. You know, we're hitting again. And you know that was out of here. But then, like, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. You see it. You got it. I'll put the bat right on it.
Hey.
Right to them. Ooh. I decided to go to score the point. One man is hit a zero. Cannot catch up.
Right.
He threw a strike, but that was not no strike. He threw me another strike, and I saw that was a ball. GG's. And that was a foul ball. Right to him. How did it go right to him? Right to his glove and stuff. This window.
Hey.
I don't like. What? Look at him trying to steal. To get him a strike. Pop up to middle and midfield. We caught that. All day. No, we gotta do dingers all day. This man changed. You know, I'm not actually doing online. But now I'm gonna hit an absolute dingo. It's 437 feet. I had to shake it. But then I had to go back. I would have been out. So we got Chungus hitting. Always throw balls when they know I'm stealing. I hit an absolute dingo right there. We had to just get it 11 to nothing, bro. We just had to. Big Chungus is my man, bro. That's my guy, bro. Bro. He carries the team. Oh, he caught that.
Oh!
Easy catch. You know, there's no way of catching up.
Alright!
I'm giving it to them right down the middle, bro. He couldn't even hit it. Oh my gosh, this. person get it?
Boy.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna throw it at the corner. That's what she said. Now we had to bring in a new catcher. What? That's interference for. Interference. I was trying to get a double out right there.
Oh!
My God, right there. Bro. We had to get the win 11 and nothing. I'm way too good at this game, though. That's some normal XP. Yeah, bro, these guys suck. These guys
play ball. Right.
Look at his stance.
Right.
He didn't even have time to get ready and hold it.
Right.
Why are you getting mad, bro? That stance, dude.
Right.
Why are you getting mad, bro? Bro, like, how do you stand like that?
What?
So, bro, I thought I had to...
Oh!
No, I'm too good to play this game, bro. Bro, like, I can beat the best player. I can beat the best player in this game. I got the best guy in the world.
Oh.
You know, they don't know how to play. All I do is hit dingers all day.
Oh.
No, that it was outside.
What?
You know, I'll let him get past with that one. I'll try to hit him. Triple, but you know that wasn't happening that day. I had him bunt, not bunt.
Oh, see,
I don't know how he made that throw, and I hit an absolute dinger right there. Team, bro. Watson. You know. No, I gave up right here. So I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye, guys. Have a great day.